India's landmark economic forum, Times Network's India Economic Conclave, has always looked to take on the daunting and to seek out actionable strategies to achieve larger goals. This year, we are gunning to do just that, to move from aspiration to action and keep India on track to $5 trillion. We have invited some of the sharpest minds from India and around the world to help us do that. The stage is now set for the biggest platform for transformative change. Conversations we start here will echo across the nation. India Economic Conclave, let the action begin.
Well, our next speaker is a human performance improvement pioneer who helps in driving business result through performance effectiveness. Dr. Vivek Bindra is the founder and CEO of BadaBusiness.com. Apart from running the world's most subscribed entrepreneurship-based YouTube channel with more than 10 million subscribers, Dr. Bindra is a distinguished motivational speaker and a renowned business coach.
Please welcome on stage Vivek Bindra, the founder of Bada Business.
Good morning, everyone. It's a matter of fortune for me to get an opportunity to speak amongst such august gathering. The topic given to me today is Think Big, Think Innovative. As a founder and CEO of BadaBusiness.com, we are committed to help entrepreneurs to become entrepreneurs with a huge total addressable market size of about 25 crore people who are aspiring to become entrepreneurs in our country. There's a great opportunity. Now, if you look at the statistics which YouTube has given us, the channels like Al Jazeera, CNN, the channels like Harvard Business Review, Washington Post, New York Times, if you put all these channels together, they're publishing a lot of business content. We are also publishing business content. People thought English will do well, but in our country, vernacular, which is Hindi, is growing 12 times faster than English. As an identity, I'm a Hindi speaker, but today, for the formal gathering here, I will speak a little more English against my own identity, just to serve the audience and the purpose right. Today, I'll take about 10 minutes to pinpoint the major mistakes and highest headroom of growth, which can allow our MSMEs, SMEs, entrepreneurs, startups, or even some large organization to take next level of J-curve in their company. The first focus should always be obsession with the strategy of consumer advantage. Competitive advantage is grandchild of consumer advantage. People talk a lot about competitive advantage. Like in seed-giving father of competitive advantage and strategic advantage is consumer advantage. Direct, straight, vector connection with customer. Baat badi simple hai. For any blue ocean, you need two things. Innovation and value creation. Innovation is unique, but whether the product is accepted, is being bought by your consumer, it depends how much value that you create in their life. So, do baat hai. One is innovation, second is value creation. When you put them together, then it works. Leonardo da Vinci was very innovative, but he could not create as much value as by Thomas Alva Edison because he had both, innovation plus value creation. If you look at Maggi 2-Minute Noodles, lost 85% from 85% to 58% their market share when all that happened, the scandal of lead happened. That time many of them thought, let me bring in Atta noodles, non-sticky noodles. They're creating value, but the product remains the same. So, 2 minutes mein hi banna chahiye, utna hi tasty hona chahiye, but it should also give you a lot of good health. To kya kiya jaye? So, then came 2-Minute Oats, which is 100% new market. So, there is no competition, you become the competition. If Baba Ramdev thought that I can actually get atta noodles and capture the entire market and that would be a blue ocean, he wouldn't have been at 18% of the noodle market share. He should have captured more than 50%. But he only added value, but the product was old. It was the same old product. What do? You need to focus on two things. One is innovation, second is value creation. Combination of both gets you the highest market share. How do you begin with it? Customers' need is the food for your growth factory. Sara growth factory aayega consumer ki needs se, meri greed se nahi. That's the first step. What do you need to do? Sit down with your team, create a pipeline of positive ideas. Once you have pipeline of positive ideas, simple, now, don't scale up the business, pilot experimentation and validation. That's the third point. First is, customers need is the food for the growth factory. Second is, build a pipeline of positive ideas. Third is, pilot experimentation and validation, kyunki customer signal deta hai. Now that's an important hand I want to show you all. Come on, customer signal deta hai. The great brands will capture those signals. Great consumer brands have the ability to observe and evolve. Starbucks, pehli baar coffee hata diya world se apne logo ke aage India mein, because Indian people tend to consume tea more than coffee. The great brands have ability to observe and evolve. Dhyan se dekhte hain, uske baad apne ko position karte hain. So after you pilot experimentation and validation, now comes commercialization, launch and ramp up. Otherwise, scale kills. So after commercialization, launch and ramp up, ab aayenge improvement cycle. Aapka pehla product aakhri product nahi hota. Your first product is never your final product. A lot of organizations, they experience ki unka jo pehla product tha, aaj wo kahin pe bhi nahi hai. They've completely changed because customer keeps giving you signal and you keep capturing that. You convert the feedbacks into feed forward and then when you go on. So don't try to look at the competition. When you look at the competition, mera kyunki subject hai aaj innovation pe. While building innovation, don't look at the competition. The thumb rule is, if you try to be the best, you may become number one. But if you try to remain unique while serving your consumer, you will be the only one. Largely, 50% se zyada market share is considered monopoly. So, but ye entry barrier bante kaise? How do you make those innovative, great, world-class products? Innovation is not just in the product. You have to understand the consumer journey. I'll give you very quick 20 examples, 15, 20 examples. And 15, 20 different relevant case studies. And I'll run through every in 10 seconds, very fast. The first is either you build a great intellectual property right, just like Microsoft, that's an entry barrier. These are examples of building great entry barriers. Or you build, in pharmaceutical industries, patent and licensing works very strongly as an entry barrier. Then no, there is no option in the market. For your consumer, he will lose all the options. Distribution network can also act as a strong entry barrier. Oppo, Vivo, when they came in India, they fought not because they had the greatest mobile, but they actually bought all the retailers by giving them highest possible incentives. Dukaan ka kiraya tak unka khud diya. Ladke ki tankha diya. Powerful incentives, commissions diya. They built great distribution network. That's how they tried to enter here. If you look at exclusive rights, that's also an entry barrier. If you can build exclusive rights with your other stakeholders in the business. Jo Flipkart ne, Xiaomi ne, Flipkart ne exclusive rights se bahut bada market share capture kiya. Proprietary technology is also an entry barrier. India mein manpower sasti hai, so people tend to actually solve the business problems through manpower. But if you build technology, you can scale up fast. That's important. Another way is high capital investment, that's also a powerful entry barrier. What is high capital investment? Like what Jio did. Super high capital investment in the new technology. Abhi piche wale bahut pareshan ho gaye usse. If you look at economies of scale, ki aapke cogs ke cogs, the costing behind the costing, if it goes down, you create an entry barrier like Big Bazaar, DMart, Walmart. They all do with economies of scale. If you look at examples like excellent customer service can also be. Now, product is not just the product, even service is also a great product. Domino's offering 30 minute promise, piping steaming hot pizza delivered at your doorstep in less than 30 minutes or for free. Over 60% market share in the pizza industry captured by Domino's, not because of the product innovation, but because of the service innovation. If you look at brand equity, ke consumer perception itna strong ho jaye, discrete choice conjoint. I'll say that one more time, come on. Discrete choice conjoint. That's called powerful brand equity. Abhi M-Seal is not product, it's a brand. एमसील लगाते हैं ना, एक टपकती बूंद आपकी जिंदगी खराब कर सकती है।
सिर्फ एक टपकती बूंद आपकी किस्मत बदल सकती है।
घर में रिमेंबर एमसील, व्हाट इज द प्रोडक्ट कॉल्ड? डू यू नो व्हाट इज द प्रोडक्ट? एमसील इज द ब्रांड। द प्रोडक्ट इज बेसिकली, इवन आई फॉरगॉट द नेम, व्हाट इज इट कॉल्ड? एपॉक्सी कंपाउंड। एपॉक्सी कंपाउंड देना भैया दो पैकेट, नोबडी सेज लाइक दैट। पीपल से भैया गिव मी एमसील, nobody says epoxy compound dena. Epoxy compound are coming in other brand names also, but they're failed because a strong brand equity also acts as a strong entry barrier. So loyalty beyond logic. Apple, the Apple users, most of them in the heart of their heart, they're not happy with Apple, but next time they'll again buy Apple. Unse poocho, bola kuch nahi chalta isme, pareshan hai. Next time which mobile you're buying? Apple. That's called loyalty beyond logic. You know, in UP, I've seen a lot of political parties, or in Hyderabad or other places, they're playing well because of loyalty beyond logic. People don't stop applying logic while being so much loyal. So that's a strong entry barrier. Ongoing innovation, continuous innovation. Customer signal deta hai, Unilever product bana deta hai. Guys, one more time. Customer signal deta hai, Unilever product bana deta hai. That's called ongoing innovation. That's also an entry barrier. National sentiment, what Baba Ramdev did amazingly well, my 12th example, Patanjali. Strong national sentiment. Swadeshi, 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 Swadeshi. Their products are not innovative, but the sentiment is innovative. Guys, are you getting my point? Come on. Very important. Products are not innovative. So you can build innovation around, not just in the product, but there are a lot of paraphernalia areas like subscriber base. India today, न्यूज मैगजीन्स में आज भी बहुत आगे है बिकॉज ऑफ सब्सक्राइबर बेस, इट वर्क्स फॉर देम। सो दैट्स ऑल्सो अ वे ऑफ क्रिएटिंग एन एंट्री बैरियर। प्रोडक्ट डिफरेंशिएशन, एप्पल हैज गॉट क्वालिटी डिफरेंशिएशन, शाओमी हैज गॉट प्राइस डिफरेंशिएशन, दैट्स एन एंट्री बैरियर। मार्केट रिस्पॉन्सिवनेस, लाइक गूगल इज वेरी वेरी रिस्पॉन्सिव टू एवरी सिग्नल दैट योर कंज्यूमर गिव्स देम। थैंक यू, दैट्स ऑल्सो एन एंट्री बैरियर। एफिशिएंसी और मैन्युफैक्चरिंग एफिशिएंसी, इफ यू लुक एट McDonald's, I'll give you a quick example, is offering you a burger in less than 180 seconds. Aap bolo usko aloo tikki without onion, they'll give you in few seconds. Aloo tikki without onion. So manufacturing efficiency is also an entry barrier. Jiske karan unhone drive-through bhi shuru kiya. Trade secrets. Nobody knows Coca-Cola kaise banta hai. Trade secret. Nobody knows KFC ke ingredients kya hai. My 18th example would be contract-based agreement. After Airtel was losing market share, they started picking it up. अगर contract कर लो तो 2 साल तक customer छोड़ के नहीं जाएगा। That's also an entry barrier. 2 साल का entry barrier है. It's a short term entry barrier. If you do a contract with your customers. 19th example is customers cost of convenience. इतना convenience दे दो. Customer सपने में भी ना सोचे कहीं और जाने के लिए. That's also a powerful. These are different ways where you build your innovations. Or accreditations and certifications, they work a lot. And sometimes personality is also an entry barrier. If you look at Chef Sanjeev Kapoor, who is also a professor, uske alawa kisi aur chef ka naam yaad nahi aata because he's created that strong personality. So personality becomes a strong entry barrier. Trust is an entry barrier which real estate people have mostly lost now. Wahi chal pa rahe hain jin pe bahut vishwas hai. People buy properties and real estate from them because trust has become an entry barrier. Toyota ne India mein quality reliability mein bahut entry barrier banaya. So there is a lot more that I can say because of lack of time. Now I'd like to hold my speech that very simple. When you want to build a great, powerful, innovative product, don't look at the competition, just look at your consumer. Consumer advantage is the seed giving father to competitive advantage and strategic advantage. Consumer batayega, customer signal dega, and then when you capture that, if you've got a great platform to capture the customer signal, there is where you can actually build great, world-class, innovative products. I would like to thank Times Group for this great opportunity for me to speak to lovely audience.